crash on a highway. It was packed there at the height of rush hour. Take a look at this. It's so frightening. You can see a white Jeep here weaving in and out of traffic in Mobile, Alabama, then crashing into another car, flipping several times, debris just flying all over the air there, littering the road. The driver was thrown out of the car. He wasn't wearing a seatbelt. Incredibly, no one was seriously hurt. That